Naoya the Monster Inoue versus Jason Moloney for the WBA IBF Bantamweight World Titles. For me, the key to victory here for Inoue is him using his movement and superior punch power. Inoue possesses knockout power in both hands and is able to stop fighters with hooks, uppercuts and straights. Most fighters, when you're off balance, your power diminishes as you're not really landing with as much force because your feet aren't planted to the ground. But he has knocked out people even when he's off balance. Moloney also has punch power. He's knocked out 18 of his 21 wins, which is really, really good. But in Moloney's biggest fight against Rodriguez, Rodriguez took all of Moloney's power and didn't seem massively affected by it. Moloney, I should say, is going into this fight with a lot of confidence. He's won 4 wins in a row and all of them have been via stoppage. I predict Naoya Inoue wins via brutal knockout in the first half of the fight.